is the whistle. Get yourselves to the server farm and get me my data. We've got that Akula stealth chopper to get there quietly. Limited noise profile, low radar signature. They can't know we're coming until we've gained access to the building, or they'll lock it down tight. We're taking out cameras and security before we're seen. You've got silenced weaponry, so no noises, please. Our first target is the head of security. We find the building access codes on him, and then get inside. This is the big slice of the data pie, the breach at the new server farm. When the Clifford neural computer brain gets this data, anything in it, Avon will stop the war, or stop it from starting, and we'll be rich. Good times all around. Everyone got it? Okay. And security on the way. This is a black op, people.
It is a matter of nerdy. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really. Watch out! Two guards coming your way! Security's coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. Server farm to the main doors. Go around the side of the facility to find the entrance. Servers, four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive! This is Noosa's West Coast server farm, the Deep State's dirty little secret. Where they store our dirty little secrets. Every iFind search, every Life Invader stalk, every inappropriate... it sounds like they know you're there. Get those servers hacked as quickly as you can! Servers. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver.
Eat my shit!
so you've got that to look forward to. This is crunch time, people. No napping.
What the hell?
Now use the ladder to get to the roof. Your chopper's still there. Nothing gets you juice like putting employees in mortal danger, does it? Yeah, I'm just in it for the juice.